Thank you. specific questions that need to be answered. One of these was 11 o'clock Monday morning, 1 week following my last week in Australia. It was the one day that was all about Heidi's clothes. We decided to spend the day together to talk about her business. As we walked up to the table in the restaurant where we had decided to meet, I could see her excitement. imagine themselves alone with children in their rooms that they dared not share a bed. How, without even realizing it, our parents and our teachers take our spirit away.